Yeah, I'm not sure you can make a better throw than Brock Purdy makes here. When that ball came out of his hand, I thought it was going to get picked, but you talk about getting that ball up and down in the face of pressure from Preston Smith.